To add a waterfall chart, first start by selecting the metric that you would like to add the visualization to. I'm going to use the forecast variance value and select this column, come up to the home ribbon and select the waterfall chart, and I have three options for single color, positive and negative, or inverted positive negative. Let's go ahead and select the positive negative colored waterfall. So you might notice that currently the category total is sitting at the top, however the waterfall will actually flow into it if you place it at the bottom. We can actually adjust that by coming up to total and enabling row total split. Now you can see the total for the category, as an example for computers, is showing up at the bottom, with the connection being made with all of the subtotals below it into that category total. If we come up to the customize ribbon, we can also further customize the waterfall chart. We have an option to change the template over on the left. You can also come over to appearance and go to general, which will give you an option to change the positive or negative colors if you desire. Close out of this. There's also an option for continuous, which will automatically link all of the values together between the various subcategories and categories. Additionally, you have an option to turn off the data label if you choose, and you can also configure the fill pattern.